So I got the Opti and all this other shit off. So this balancer I pulled off, I've never seen one of these on an LT1. I don't know if it's an underdrive pulley or what. It doesn't have the normal three-way and the star for the, or the arrow pointing up for the timing marks. I don't remember cranks having that keyway either on the LT1s, but I've had a couple LT1s and I've worked on a couple, but I've never seen this balancer on any of them. It doesn't even have the crank hub that bolts to it. I did order the original. I'm not going to reuse this, but if anyone ever watches this video and can tell me what this is or where this came from, let me know. Let's see what the timing chain looks like. It's kind of hard to do. You'll see the seals. I don't know. It's the original chain, it looks like. That or it's a replacement.